Here I am again. Another night without sleep. I can't remember how long I've been lying here. It always seems to come at the most inconvenient times. Thoughts like static, racing endlessly through my mind. Truth is, I don't really know what I'm doing. Most days it feels like I'm just putting on an act. Show up at work, deal with people. I'm even getting pretty good at it. Maybe on the level that I could be starting to fool myself.
Show me where she is. Show it to me.
She's okay. Listen, it's all fine.
The world must be starting around again soon. Another new day. When did it all begin to blur by? Like time is going on for everyone but me. I know that I shouldn't be so hard on myself. After all, I don't know who I'm trying to please anymore. I wonder if I would have been sleeping at this point if I tried harder, or even if it mattered anyway. Life is way too short to waste away like this. What's wrong with me? I mean, this is absolutely ridiculous. I might as well try to get a breath of fresh air at this point. It's like I'm stuck in this never-ending nightmare, one that I'm not even asleep for. I don't know. I really don't know. I can imagine what it looks like at home, all alone and abandoned.
Hi.
Hi.